discussion on conversion to and from dabigatran to other anticoagulants. Conversion to and from dabigatran to other anticoagulants depends on the period of activity of the drug currently being used. Conversion from a parenteral anticoagulant to dabigatran. Initiate the dabigatran 2 hours or more prior to the time of the next scheduled dose of the parenteral anticoagulant like heparin or low molecular weight heparin. If it is from an infusion of heparin that you are trying to convert, initiate the drug at the time of discontinuation of heparin infusion. Conversion from dabigatran to parenteral anticoagulant. If the creatinine clearance is 30 ml per minute or more, wait 12 hours after the last dose of dabigatran for initiating parenteral anticoagulant. When dabigatran is used for thromboprophylaxis after orthopedic surgery, it can be started 24 hours after the last dose of dabigatran instead of the 12 hours when it is for prevention of embolism in atrial fibrillation. If the creatinine clearance is less than 30 ml per minute, you have to wait for 1 day instead of the usual 12 hours. Conversion from warfarin to dabigatran. Discontinue warfarin and initiate dabigatran when the INR is less than 2. Conversion to warfarin from dabigatran. When to start warfarin while discontinuing dabigatran is depending on the creatinine clearance. If the creatinine clearance is more than 50 ml per minute, warfarin can be started 3 days before discontinuation of dabigatran. If it is between 31 and 50 ml per minute, warfarin is initiated 2 days before discontinuation of the drug. When creatinine clearance is between 15 ml per minute and 30 ml per minute, initiate warfarin 1 day prior to discontinuation of the drug. Please note that the effect of warfarin on the INR will be better reflected after dabigatran has been discontinued for 2 or more days.